Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Schedule.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Are you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
What could be called?
Sir, I'm going to miss my train.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to...
I need to get to the central station.
You and this whole lot. It won't happen until I have my train notices. Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you for your patience.
Why are you...
To an organization.
Don't tell him, you jobber-know.
Once the order comes through, we will send
and you tell everyone
who
asks about our business.
Here's your damn schedule.
Oh, I... Thank you.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central Station for departures.
Get out of our way.
What the devil's going on? The station chief is usually punctual.
This is absolutely absurd. I'm going to miss my train. Ladies and gentlemen, please. No one is allowed in the central station. Please. Turn back.
I don't like the look of these assholes.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Frye. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
When coldness or deceit shall slight the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Hysteric!
I told you not to disturb me! You'll break your own ecstasy in such a moment. I but ask that you remember me, that you remember me.
Crawford.
A luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
Your passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Frye will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
A letter? For me?